When I tell them how many of us gathered here in DeKalb County this evening, I can tell you that the American Red Cross has responded to the international request, which is how international disasters work. The American Red Cross was invited to respond to the disaster in the Philippines. We have sent 100 disaster service workers, 12 specialists from the American Red Cross are there serving right now. The first needs that were met were food, shelter, clean water, and medical care, and those efforts continue. The American Red Cross so far has guaranteed our international society $11 million. That is what has been sent, promised from the American Red Cross so far. And anyone who has studied disasters over the years, unfortunately watched them right here on our own shores last year with Hurricane Sandy, knows that life goes on for those of us away from the disaster, but for weeks, months, even years, disaster relief efforts will continue. So again, on behalf of our neighbors in the Philippines, our international society, and the American Red Cross, I thank you all for your generosity tonight, and continue to think of those in need. Perhaps remind those who couldn't join us this evening to go to redcross.org and perhaps make their donation. And especially during the holidays, take time to count your blessings and remember those who are less fortunate yet will benefit from your generosity this evening. I'm happy to chat with anybody if you have any individual questions. But again, I thank Evelina and her friends for inviting me here tonight, and to thank you personally. It has been an honor. Thank you.
Yeah.